Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And our match today comes from the Premier League. We've got some ground to make up now, haven't they? Cut off! Has come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And there it is for Manchester United. Ibora. Goal kick now. Papa! Off target. A score! That's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Not even close.
He can hit it here.
Looking at all the free kick given by the ref. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. So it's 1-0. Been looking good for Manchester United in the first. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Penalty! Well, the cross came in. Here's the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. They defended with that interception. Substitute coming on for Manchester United. Looking the worst for wear. That is a tackle and a half. That's the final score, 2-1 here. It was really close, right up to the final whistle, but they've got across the field. Describing it for you. Here's the cross.
It could be a chance.
It's the wrong side. There's the ball in.
Tries the volley.
Great stop.
Volley's for goal.
Oh, and it was. It's Robert Hood.
Gonna cross it.
Cross towards Payet.
Goes for the volley.
Saved by.
Oh, it goes across.
Sometimes attack is the best form of defense. That is a cheap piece.
Hazard!
And the header. No. Contact. has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Here comes the second half, started by Chelsea. For you, coverage on EA Sports. He might be through. That move nipped by excellent control in a tight area. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass...
62 minutes, please. 2-0.
In position, too.
Back off the bar!
They're playing Huddersfield Town in their next match. I think it'll be a tough one for them.
He can clear. And here's the shot. Well, he's missed the target by some distance.
And shoots!
Looking there.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
And opening that door so many times during the match.
Shouldn't they? 2-0 here, not much time.
Well, he could be in.
Today, as a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it, because of the